The wool was very cotted. It was yellow up along a back line. So down a spine, she had a lot of vegetable matter in there, gum nuts, sticks, bark, and that type of stuff, dirt even, and that's from living in the conditions she's been in.